Nigerians are not completely happy the way it should be, the position Nigeria was at that time. And I've been very, very frank with you. Nigeria was at a collapsing stage, completely collapsing stage.
From January, from May 29th to another May 29th, we're just talking of the passage of budget and no implementation. And when they wanted to even release money, released out of 6.6 trillion, they really released 350 billion. Well, how do you stimulate the economy like that?
I agreed. They came at a particularly difficult time where you have dwindling oil prices. But if you ask the ordinary Nigerian how he feels about this government, I don't think the common man will say this government has been doing well.
Apart from one item, that is fighting corruption. And yeah, nobody likes corruption. Of course, I am in support of people fighting corruption. With my blood, I want corruption to be fought. But the issue is that corruption must be fought in a way and manner that it does not affect the system of government.